Silverwood Trip, going into Winco to get some groceries. Winco, what's up, Shano? Oh yeah.
Mom, I want bitchy crackers.
Currently on the search for Becca Gailey, who is currently very mad at me for a joke that I said earlier. So I'm sure Becca will see this later, so since she's gonna see this, I'm gonna make a little apology song for her. Becca J, I'm sorry.
A little more PG-13 than that.
Don't be mad anymore. Becca J, forgive me, I'm sorry for being immature. Oh, oh God, swims. You guys,
I'm laying on a dog.
The frog vlog.
God, they're so embarrassing. Young Caitlin Agate approaching from the mist. Whoa, moon pies, crazy. So recently I had a poison go through my body which caused me to leak excessively out of my butt. And now I'm feeling my stomach, you know, I've had it happen to me for 3 days and it's starting to come back to me. My stomach feels a little queasy.
Okay,
I'm really stopping that.
You can buy it.
Whoa! We're each gonna have a
cuddle. There's 16.
Whoa, what is happening down south over here?
We have a.
Yeah. Oh, you know. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
You know, what are you doing?
Stop. I've been in Winco for like 15 minutes and my stomach hurts so bad.
Oh no.
Oh, pop on a nice toilet and drop a nice turd, but we're in the store. Checking out all the food. About to have a barbecue. Oh.
Brayden kiss Katie during mini golf.
No.
No!
Oh. Oh.
Getting your jam, baby! 15! Stop, don't screw it! Eddie, come on.
Is that a smile?
guys.
Where?
There's like...
There's gonna be our soundtrack.
Noise.
Noise is not music.
It's
it is
like...
Noise. The rain. The birds chirping.
How do you always feel about Bryce touching Anna?
Well, honestly, it's becoming a problem to me. I'm actually gonna fight him probably by the end of this week. I actually have a plan how to strike, because he's a big guy. So, he has a high center of gravity. That's why I go for the knees, just give it to him.
Alex is like the size of a corn dog. What do you want me to do, eat him?
It's actually been something I've been working towards, for the last few weeks.
Would you fight him back?
No, I'm not supposed to hit girls.
I'm building up, and now it's just the time to strike.
Anna, so tell me about the beef you have with Bryce going on right now.
Oh, that kid.
Face in the car whenever we do something stupid, so judgmental.
No, Bryce, he's always talking crap about females or making him feel uncomfortable.
He just annoys me a little bit.
And basically, you're being stupid. What are you doing? And usually me and Garrett are having fun in the back seat, whatever. And she comes over here doing a spin.
I know he means well, deep, deep, deep inside.
So tell me about your relationship with Bryce.
With Bryce.
If you had one thing to say to Bryce behind his back, what would you say?
He's at least nice to me at times.
What? You excited for the trip, Braden?
Yeah, I've never been to Silverwood, so it's going to be a fun experience.
What are you most excited about?
Tanning.
What are you most looking forward to at Silverwood?
The roller coasters. I'm so pumped for the roller coasters.
Fixing my foot tan. I'm going to put sunscreen starting here to here.
How do you feel about Garrett asking personal questions about your life?
You know what? It kind of bugs me, but at the same time, that's Garrett. You can't. He's so funny and he's great to have around. You can't have a little bit of Garrett without having all the Garrett. And so, you just gotta accept the things that he sucks at.
What kind of things does he suck at?
Oh, being a good friend.
Brayden's just kind of he's like this weird character that just does all this weird stuff.
I think he's actually kind of a crappy friend at times. He never asks me to do anything. Never asks if I'm on Xbox or anything like that.
He hasn't had a lady friend in so long that I figured I needed to ask him about his endeavors with this lady. So I talked to him and I find out he didn't want to say this in front of everybody, but he was watching Jurassic World with Katie after mini golf, but they weren't watching the movie.
I always have to ask him. Yeah, it's just kind of rough sometimes.
Didn't tell anybody except for me.
Earlier, he told me that you were a bad friend. How do you feel about that?
Brayden told me he said that. I'll fuck him up.
Sitting on the ground.
Come on.
Day two.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty ass, as soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill, got a sack for a store. Married to the money, introduced her to my store. Showed her how to whip and now she remix it for low. She my drag queen, let her hit the bingo. We be counting up, watch out for them bingo. We just had to go, talking about to Lambos. I get the 60 grand, brother, on the window. Everybody ain't a winner.
feel the aftershock? How do you feel?
I feel great.
Please, please.
What?
How do you feel after the aftershock?
My head hurts, and
how do you feel?
I lost some spoons, so you guys can have some because it's just so much snow cone.
So big.
Some good stuff right there.
Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get nothing from Netflix for my cousin.